Okay.
Hi guys. So this way leads to the king's palace, the Igwe's palace. See how hilly it looks. And people ply this road every other day to this end of the road. To this end of the road where it leads to Iyakweze, the drinking water. So you can imagine doing this every day of your life. Every day of your life. You know, it's not easy. I think we need to think of a project or something to do, you know, so water project or something. What do you think?
What's it to?
Okay. So you can see the kids. They are going to fetch water in Yakwezi. I'm going to ask them, and you know that I'm saying it. Hello.
Afternoon.
Yeah, now. Get him. Yeah, come close. Give me another. Okay, you know, you know, you're okay. Okay, bye. So, you see, they're gonna get water. Alright, so let's just enjoy nature and love the place and just, like I always say, live, love, laugh, have fun. Okay.